As you'll recall from our last chapter, our heroes were far from living happily ever after. Newton and Newt, little as could be, had just rescued a horse from the old oak tree. Then along came a spider and he spun a web. They were all tied up as good as dead. Then you came along and you found them there, hanging from a branch up in the air. With your magic scissors you cut them down. They were quite happy to be back on the ground. Then they told you where the treasure was. All you had to do was follow the buzz. So off you all went, chasing after bees. Then you fell in mud up to your knees. Horse pulled you out, and off you all went. The treasure was found in a circus tent. So Newt and Newt took the treasure and he set us all free. Happily ever after, we sailed out to sea. Now I wonder where the treasure could be. Remember what your mom says and listen to her good. Chew with your mouth closed when you eat your food.